Subhajit. I complete my BTEC in 2015 in Computer Science Department. I came to Bangalore in the month of May. After that, some of my friends suggest to join Jspiders. Then I joined Jspiders in the month of June and then started learning. And then I started learning. Then Ravi sir and Gautam sir gave me a brief knowledge of SQL, Java and J2EE. And I also thanks to, after getting knowledge, I started going to the interview, started attending the interview, and after finally I get a job placed at Emacs Technology. I want to thank to all the Jspiders alumni and especially Bharif sir and Venki sir for the placement. Thank you.